Hey, Mark here in the First Live Local Weather Center. Well, today was a little bit damp, a little bit drippy. It didn't rain any significant amount, but still a little bit wet out there on our Riverview Community Bank cam. This is at 6 p.m. Notice how glassy it is on the river. The only wind we have in the metro area is the usual east wind blowing out of the gorge out in the eastern suburbs, gusts 25, 30. That's going to continue tonight, but not too strong. All right, you briefly saw the view out at Seaside there, and it's all dry. We're not seeing much of anything on radar, and it's going to stay that way tonight for most of us, I think. Here in the valleys, a lot of gray tonight. Here's a model forecast through the middle of the night and early tomorrow morning, but you do see a change, don't you? Right towards daybreak at 6 a.m., rain is moving out of the coastline. That is an approaching weather system, and that will give us some rain tomorrow. So this evening, to wrap it up here, mainly dry. Sunset about 4:47, and then mild with no freezing. So I do not expect, you know, any sort of frost on the roadways or ice on the roadways. Notice at midnight, it'll still be in the low 40s. All right, so I mentioned light rain coming up for tomorrow. Then we see a lot of rain and actually a whole bunch of wind for tomorrow night into Tuesday and Tuesday night and maybe into Wednesday. Got all the details on that tonight on our evening shows at 10 and 11.